To do the exercise ball oblique crunch, you're going to put your hip on the ball, pin your top leg against something sturdy, and put your bottom leg a little bit out in front so you have a wider base of support. Some people have trouble balancing this, but it's usually because they take the wrong foot position. So pin the top foot up against, bottom leg is out in front, creating a wider base, which allows me to balance on the ball much easier to do the side sit-up hitting my obliques.